we won't eat the mammoth meatball right now. And it doesn't mean that you can't eat it, but because this protein is literally 4,000 years old, we haven't seen it for a very, very long time, it means that we would want to put it through seriously rigorous testing like we do with any product that we want to bring to market. And for this purpose, we wanted to present it to the world faster and not necessarily bring it immediately to market.